Hey guys, Cash from Magpie here, and today for another reaction we're doing Pink Floyd Comfortably Numb Live. David Gilmour, I'm pretty sure he's the guitarist. So yeah, I decided to do this because 64 million views, it must be pretty good. So yeah, I decided to do this, and I've heard Comfortably Numb before, like when it's not live, obviously, and I really enjoyed it, so I'm hoping I'll enjoy this. Yeah, so let's just get straight into this.
Just not if you can hear me.
Wow. Oh my God. That last bit. The guitar solo, that went for like 4 minutes. That was epic. Like, that was awesome. That's another just fantastic live performance. And I have seen the comments about the last one, and that you guys saying is missing for the Led Zeppelin Dazed and Confused live that I did 2 days ago. Yeah, you said there's a bit missing. There's some stuff missing, so I'm gonna that video might come out later, or it will come out tomorrow. So yeah, so stay tuned for that. That is coming out soon, sometime in the next couple of days. That was an awesome song. I highly recommend listening to that song. Fantastic song. That was awesome. The guitar solo, the guitar work, and the lighting, just it all jammed together and just made an absolute. That was awesome. Awesome. Yeah. Anyway, this has been Casual Magpie. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment down if you want me to react to any music or any albums. And yeah, just make sure to stay tuned for the next one.